got to keep your front tire on that big rock, or you're going to high center it. Try to stay on that rock.
Whoa.
What's fucking kicking me over? Yeah.
The grease?
Just try it again.
Look at my back right tire.
Fold it.
Okay, hold it.
She's like, you better go slow. He's like, you're fucking folding your tire. I have five. That bell out here, I might try to fucking John Wayne that right out of your hand.
I think you gotta go back a hair more. Just be careful.
Alright, hold it. Move.
Turn it that way.
Huh?
What are you gonna say? Slingshot engage if you pass the
bathroom. Slingshot engage.
He's gotta get on the.
And he'll be out of the seat.
Point to the back of Tom's machine. I had to go to the floor last time. So pretty much just getting straight. Yeah, pretty much.
Medallion, baby.
The way it is.
Give it that sweet medallion.
I wouldn't from there.
Onion! Onion!
He has the 35s now.
The 33s.
That's deep enough to take your fucking house, your fucking 401k,
or fill us a vagina.
Just like it.
That hurts my back.
Right there with the. There for a second.
I thought he was delivering mail.
That's right, Ed. You deliver mail.
I did.
That's awesome. Just straight. Well,
probably after
see.
This weekend, everybody's mail is going to be late on Monday.
If you're going to slide off the rock.
Oh! I thought a rhino left the party.
No, it was a rock.
It had that same sound though. Thank you. I know, but right here, turn straight. There you go. Nah, it's doing the same thing. See, mine climbed that rock, and that's what helped me. It's almost Pier 30. Maybe bounce it again, it'll kick over that way. That was just your rim. See, I just kept it to the floor and went out. Go that way. Clear your cage. Turn that way now. Start going this way.
Good thing it's only Rust-Oleum. Sounds minty.
This way. There you go. Thank you. ropes when you're 60 feet long, like a school bus. I walked up and it was just that little bit right there. I got a little sketchy. Dropping off where he did, my back tire was like 9 feet. Yeah, almost rolled over that rock. Cut hard to your right.
Nice and easy. Front short. Yep. Straight. Right there. Okay. Now. Hang on.
Elliot already.
I know. I'm trying to see.
You can probably turn passenger if I bump this big rock.
Yeah, that'll lift up, go up that rock there, probably.
Yours are like on that one, too. See if it'll fly. Gonna grab. There you go. Oh, shit. Yeah. All right, hold it there, back up straight about a foot and a half. There you got the wall. All right, right there.
Stay on the wall with your right tire. There it is. Fucking told you.
But I'm telling you, they had it earlier. I don't know if they fucked it.
You were drunk.
There's still a rock here. Yeah, the tree's gone. Yeah, that's not the way anymore. Man.
Yeah, that wasn't a good. I almost went out the fucking ejecto seat all.
You just straighten out a little bit.
That's what I did, but
it's on this side of it.
I did that and came right up it. Oh, here comes Brando. Yeah. Like nobody was coming in. I would have stood there and YouTubed every or fucking GoPro'd everybody, and then it's like fucking Furious come through behind us.
Yeah. I'd steer this way a little.
And let them stickies eat.
And then turn into it. A little more this way, Andy. There you go. Oh, right like that.
So did you get me with my tire like 9 feet in the air? Felt the whole rock move.
Straight out. Get a high center.
No, you're good. Keep walking it. There it goes. Keep walking it. Take your front tire up that rock as you go, and it helps you get your belly off. Huh? No, after he comes this way, then go over that way. Come to me. There you go. He's gotta let that.
Wait.
He need what? You need that front right tire to grab that rock, and it pulls you over. Oh God, he needs the fucking 7 cents push pin.
You're grabbing where you want. It just needs to go. So maybe.
It needs a front tire to grab the bank. That's what they. Yeah, come my way.
Yeah.
a post on his Facebook. I'm looking at him, I'm like, oh, I love Can-Am's, time for another. And the best is because I just fucking just rolled that, and I was like, yeah, it fit perfect. And Taylor was like, oh, yeah. Nice.
There you go.
Yeah, you don't want to do what I did.
Go grab the buggy.
Yeah, he's doing exactly what I did.
It's a little cooler. All
right, straight right now.
He's going to do the same thing I did. Turn your way, driver.
Drive. You got to drive now.
Drive. He's going to drive.
There you go.
That's the same exact thing I did.
No, you did.
Yes. Exactly the same.
I don't think it's going.
And I was like, oh, but I didn't have my harness on. It almost threw me out the fucking door.
Right there.
There it is.
What the fuck? Me lucky.